I don't know where she went in the kitchen. Apparently it wasn't safe enough. I was up there in the bedroom window looking out the window, and I wrote it down. I had a chimney about a foot away from me on my right side here behind me, and that came down on top of me. And when I finally picked myself up out of there, this hand looked like hamburger, and the side of my head was bloody. And I found an old, well, not an old, I found a bed sheet that was on a shelf there near where I was standing, and I wrapped my hand in that.